Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You are watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. If you were a fan of Matthew Vaughn's stylized spy thriller Kingsman, get ready for the Golden Circle. This time, though, they're bringing their high-class duds stateside. Harkins Theaters here in London to sit down with the cast.
We're from the Kingsman Tailor's Shop in London. Maybe you've heard of us?
First of all, they're serving alcohol. They're serving us whiskey.
But you realize that's to get you guys all warmed up so you say nice things about the film.
So are we talking to a disinhibited journalist?
That whole sequence and then the Prince song added to it is just fantastic.
Go crazy, yeah.
How exhausting was that whole entire thing for you to do?
It was very. But
you know, I'm 27. If I can't do it now, you know, I can't really moan about it. I think if they'd asked maybe Jeff to do it, then, right. You know, he maybe could be worthy of having a little moan.
Y'all ain't never heard of Knocking Before You Enter.
I'm a big fan of Matthew Vaughn's movies, starting with Layer Cake up to Kingsman. So I was excited to see what he was going to do with the spy genre. I wonder how you felt about it, because you were a Bond girl.
Yeah, I felt the same way. I didn't know what to expect. I figured it was some sort of play on a Bond movie, and I have to say, maybe I was a little Bond snob, and I thought,
What you going to do with this?
What's it going to be? And I was so pleasantly, I was like, wow, this is the next, you know, version of what those movies were. This is for the new generation. This is Bond 2.0. This is right. Taking it to the next level.
Today marks the beginning of a new age. Wait, I'm gonna show you. Say goodbye to the Kingsman.
One of the things I like about her is that she's childlike herself. She's like a toddler, you know, who hasn't learned what the rules are yet. So she just does whatever she wants. There are no parameters to her behavior. She's created the world. She's going to tell everybody what to do, you know, so she's just like a bossy little kid.
Julianne Moore's Poppyland, come on. It has everything you could imagine. It's a bowling alley. It's got the donut place, a hair salon. What would Colin World look like?
Exactly like that, I expect. I spent a lot of time there. Did you ever visit that site?
No.
It's quite remarkable. It's not a lot of CG. It's exactly what you're looking at.
Yeah.
It's huge. Like, you could live there. You know, my kids came down and see any point in ever being anywhere else.
What's in Terran World?
There would be like a California-style sushi place. And then just all of my favorite musical artists performing at separate stages. And karaoke.
Okay.
And a sculpting room with a kiln.
Interesting. For the artsy friends of yours?
I used to do it a lot when I was a kid, and it used to make me really happy.
Hers is like trees and kids and unicorns and animals, and mine is like bikinis and Speedos.
Literature.
And naps.
You were talking earlier about how there's facilities for sleep.
Oh, rest. Yeah, there would be some sleep, like a Ferris wheel made of beds, you know. Maybe some kind of surfing thing, you know, they had those artificial waves.
Yeah,
you know,
those sounds,
yeah,
crickets
and
chirping.
I've never done that, you know, where they have the big, you know, wave. Yeah.
I'm relaxed just thinking about a Ferris wheel with beds. I feel better already.
Manners maketh man.
Do you know what that means?
I have to tell you, it is action-packed. In fact, the opening sequence followed by a round of applause from journalists. That says a lot. Hey, I want to introduce you quickly to the best driver in London. This is Mark. He works for a company here in London, but you've been doing a lot of the 20th Century Fox junkets. If you want to see more with the cast of Kingsman: The Golden Circle, what do you have to do?
You have to go to harkinstheaters.com.
There you go, for my extended cast interviews. We'll see you at the movies.